Is your iPhone storage full? Don't worry. We'll show you how to increase your iPhone storage capacity so that you can snap that perfect photo or download and install that new app. First, check how much storage you're using. Open Settings and tap General. Then tap iPhone Storage. Here you'll see a list of apps and the amount of storage each one uses. When it comes to file size, podcasts, movies, and music stored on your device take up the most storage. High-res photos and videos in the Photo app can take up a lot of storage space as well. Here's how to free up space for more storage on your iPhone. First, delete any apps you don't use. To delete an app, tap and hold the app until you see the menu pop up. Then tap Remove App. Try using iCloud storage for your photos and videos. This lets you back up and store files in the cloud instead of on your device. To set it up, go to Settings and tap your name. Then tap iCloud, Photos. Tap the switch to turn on iCloud Photos. Use optimized storage recommendations. You'll find these under Settings, General, iPhone Storage. Under the Recommendations section, you'll see some space-saving suggestions for your device, like optimizing photos or reviewing large file attachments. Tap each one to review your options and see if you can free up some space. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.